My name is Ryan Soulard. I'm a wildlife biologist for the DNR Wildlife Division, and I'm also a waterfowl hunter. If you're like me, you probably use natural vegetation to camouflage your boats and blinds, but I'm here to warn you about an invasive plant called Phragmites. Phragmites is a reed-like wetland plant that grows along lakes, rivers, ponds, and wetlands, all common habitat for waterfowl. It aggressively crowds out native plant species and reduces the quality of the native habitat. This aquatic invasive species can also block access to the water and is hard to see through. Obviously, this can be pretty dangerous around roadways and drainages, but what's worse is if you drop a bird into the thick patches of frag, you might as well kiss that bird goodbye, because it's going to be extremely tough for you or your dog to retrieve it. Waterfowl hunters are in a unique position to help stop the spread of Phragmites. You see, these plants spread through fragmentation, so whenever we break a stem off, it can re-root and grow into a new plant. That's why Michigan's Invasive Species Program is reminding us not to use Phragmites as a camouflage on your boats and blinds. Instead, choose synthetic blind materials or non-Phragmites plants like cedar boughs or grass mats. And remember, always decontaminate your boats and gear, such as decoys, anchors, decoy bags, and waders. Follow the rules of cleaning, draining, and drying. Remove all vegetation from your stubble straps on your boat blinds, field layout blinds, and even your hunting dogs. This process prevents plant fragments, seeds, and other invasive species from hitching a ride to your next hunting destination. For more information about Phragmites and other invasive species, visit Michigan.gov/invasives. Thanks for watching.